bear with me because this does deserve a proper setup. So this award is really about three people: an entrepreneur, a Holocaust survivor, and the recipient, Shelley Ramsey. You didn't think we forgot you, I hope. This is about faith, hope, resilience, service, family, and most of all, about kindness. So first, the entrepreneur. Daniel Lebetsky doesn't want this award to be about him, but you should know these basic things. Daniel established the Roman Lebetsky Foundation, and last year established this particular award, this kindness award, in honor of his father, Roman. Daniel graduated from Trinity University in 1990. He was born in 1968 and raised in Mexico City, where he began his education in Hebrew, English, Spanish, and Yiddish. He is the CEO and founder of Kind Healthy Snacks and the Kind Movement. He is also the founder of Peaceworks Incorporated and the Peaceworks Foundation's One Voice Movement. His philosophy is to bring traditional adversaries together in the development and sale of products. He also doesn't want this award to be about his popular Kind bars, but I want you to know that you can fill up without filling out, and that research by the Yale School of Medicine shows that eating two Kind bars a day helps to prevent weight gain. So I've been eating those suckers like candy. To learn more about Kind, visit www.kindsnacks.com. All right, I should also mention that Daniel will be the alumni commencement speaker this May, and so you will have an opportunity, Ms. Ramsey, to meet him. Okay, so number one, the entrepreneur. Number two, the Holocaust survivor. Daniel describes his father this way. He was a self-made man who was deprived of a formal education because he was sent to a ghetto at age 9 and then to Dachau concentration camp. When he passed away in 2003, he had read thousands of books, spoke 9 languages fluently, and had built a very successful multinational business from scratch. And he maintained a down-to-earth disposition and warmth, humanity, and friendliness towards everyone who crossed his path. Daniel established this award to support Trinity, to honor his dad's memory, to foster kindness, generosity, and noble behavior as important values, and to involve his mother, Sonia. We will watch a brief video of Roman filmed in the late 1980s from a project by the, by the Yale University Holocaust Archives. This is about a 6-minute video, and I just felt like it was very powerful and important to show this. So, knowing that this was shot in the late 1980s, the quality of this is not outstanding, but as I addressed with our first year students this year, during new student orientation, there's a difference between perfection and excellence. And so this is not a perfect quality video, but it is excellent. And so with that, I think we're gonna dim the lights and show the video. It's about 6 minutes long, and this is the thing that the project was to capture him on video. What a privilege to hear from Roman himself. Shelley and subsequent honorees will receive the full interview on DVD. It runs about 1 hour and 20 minutes, and Shelley, hopefully you'll have time to sit privately and watch the whole thing because it is very, very powerful. I would like to introduce Sonia Lebetsky, Roman's wife, who's here with us today and helped in the selection of this recipient. So if you'd like to stand up and be honored, Sonia. Our faculty senate chair, if you would give a wave, Diane Graves. She She actually calls dibs on Shelley because she went to school at Emory, correct, with Shelley's parents. So I suppose you beat me by a little bit. And then, though she can't be here, Dr. Colleen Grissom, my own mentor, selected Shelley as her peer tutor in writing workshop. And Dr. Grissom says, and I had to take out the inappropriate items, but she said, in writing workshop, sometimes subtitled The Class from Hell, first-year students fascinated by texting have to deal with the professor, fascinated by introductory adverbial clauses and the compound complex sentence. And I have no idea what that means. The writing tutor must appreciate and understand both perspectives, possess a sense of humor, and hold an abiding faith in the student's ability to communicate ever more effectively. She represents the best of the Trinity University undergraduate, which, if you know Dr. Grissom, is high praise indeed. So, as a babysitter for President Ahlberg's son, Benjamin, I imagine the first family here would like to take some credit too for this young woman. All credit, yes, you are the boss. And then finally, Shelley's parents are here, and undoubtedly they would like to take some credit. Her father, Lee Ramsey, teaches at the Memphis Theological Seminary. Her mom, Mary Leslie Ramsey, has a master's degree in divinity and teaches and works with disadvantaged kids at a school. So here's a sampling of what Shelley has done. Shelley established, organized, and has grown the ESL program to teach English as a second language to Trinity employees in the grounds and custodial areas. She even received a $2,500 grant from the Clinton Global Initiative to grow this very successful program. Professor Rocio Delgado, is she here?
She just had a baby.
Define just, please. she is unable to be here, and Lisa Jasinski, I see, is here. And both in the education department nominated Shelley for recognition today. On that ESL project, they noted Shelley recently shared that one of the employees she tutored passed her citizenship test this December after 10 years of living in Texas. Language tutors have been profoundly impacted by their experience. After graduation, at least 5 program volunteers have gone on to work as ESL teachers or to advocate on behalf of immigrants. In addition, Shelley studied abroad at Augsburg Center for Global Education in Guatemala, El Salvador, and Nicaragua on sustainable development. I want to add that I think Shelley told me when she came back that she lived in a box for part of her semester. Is that true?
A box?
Yes. Am I mixing up with somebody else? Well, I'm glad you didn't do that. Shelley interned with the San Antonio office of the National Texas, can that be? The National Texas Rio Grande Legal Aid Department, which provides free legal assistance. Shelley interned with the Mexican American Legal Defense and Educational Fund, working with attorneys specializing in litigation pertaining to education, employment, and voting rights. She interned in San Antonio with the Intercultural Development Research Association, teaching summer courses for low-income, first-generation, primarily Latino high school students. She also interned with the national nonprofit interfaith worker justice organization, advocating for low-wage, undocumented day laborers and undocumented immigrants. She worked part-time for an employment attorney on cases pertaining to wage recovery and employment for South Texas migrant workers. She also represented Trinity University at the National Social Justice Training Institute in 2008 at the University of Illinois. I have no idea how she had time to watch TV ever, but her resume does go on, and I will not list all the continuous impressive things about Shelley Ramsey. In addition to what she does, who she is very much about, reflects, I think, what Daniel Levetsky was looking for in the Kindness Award. She's popular with her peers and was one of 2 students roasted this year, along with Maduka, to help raise money for the senior gift. So being roasted, I guess, equates with popularity. She hopes to, she hopes to be in Washington, D.C. this summer. Is this still true? And guess what? She will intern with a legal aid organization that provides free free legal services to immigrants. She will leave for El Salvador or Ecuador for a year, beginning in September. She is a finalist for a Fulbright grant to research the migration patterns of rural and urban Salvadoran women. Shelley has also applied for other outside grants and scholarships to make to do research and volunteering in Latin America possible. She plans to apply to law school or graduate school after returning from Latin America. I hope I'm getting all of this right. So, Shelley, if you would step up here with Dr. Ahlberg, and Sonia, if you would be part of this as well, we would be honored. $5,000 as the first recipient of the Roman Lubetzky Kindness Gift.